Yes. Кончился магазин. Перезаряжаюсь.
Ich muss nachladen.
Кончился магазин.
Мне нужно перезарядить.
Ich wurde getroffen! Brauche Heilung!
Ja, perezaryzhayus!
Magazin leer! Lade nach! Ich wurde getroffen! Brauche Heilung!
Kurzschluss im Magazin! Перезаряжаю!
give it a shot.
Yeah.
to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class.
Just
tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him. Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her. Drive.